Assalamu alaikum, beautiful people. Today in this important video lecture, I will guide you how to calculate quantity of asphalt for road construction. For example, if I have a road which length is 5 kilometers or 5000 meters and the width is 6 meters and thickness of the asphalt is 0.15 meter or 150 millimeters. So how much asphalt is required to construct 5 kilometers road, and what should be the construction cost of asphalt for 5 kilometer road? So this is the topic for today. Hope this video can help you. If this video is helpful for you, so you may like this video and subscribe the channel with press bell icon. If I upload any video to this channel, you will get notification first. Guys, you can see here, this is a road and I have to calculate quantity of asphalt. For example, the length of the road is 5 kilometer, which is equal 5000 meters. Okay, and the width of the road is 6 meter, means 600 centimeter or 6 meter. Okay, and thickness of the asphalt is 150 mm or 0.15 meter. So how much asphalt is required to complete or to construct this road? This is the topic for today. Let's get the video from here. Length of road L, which is 5000 meters. Okay, the next one is width of road. So the width is 6 meters. Okay, which is 6 meter. Okay, length is 5000 meter, width is 6 meter, and thickness of asphalt T for thickness, which is 150 mm or 0.15 meter. So first of all, I need to find the volume of asphalt. How much volume is required for this road? So the volume is already length multiply width multiply thickness. Okay, so volume of asphalt is equal L, length of road multiply width of road multiply thickness of asphalt. So volume is equal L is 5000 meter multiply width is 6 meter multiply thickness of the asphalt is 150 mm or 0.15 meter. Okay, so let me find its volume. So the volume will become, when you do its calculation, so 5000 multiply 6 meter multiply 0.15, so it will become 45 meter cube or cubic meter. So this is the volume of asphalt. Now, what is the density of asphalt? So the density of asphalt is 30 kg per meter cube. So this is density of asphalt, means in 1 meter we have 2330 kg asphalt. Now, how much asphalt we required to complete the construction of this road? Okay, so let me find volume of asphalt. Okay, so the volume of asphalt is already this one, 45 meter cube. Okay, so quantity of asphalt, okay, so volume multiply density of asphalt. Look at you guys, volume of asphalt, which is we can get from these videos, okay, length multiply width multiply thickness. So volume asphalt multiply density of asphalt, okay, so volume of the asphalt is 4500 meter cube, multiply the density is 2330 kg, okay, so is equal, so quantity of asphalt is required 4500 multiply 2330, so we required 1048 5000. Okay, so here guys you can see, let me convert it to the, so these are kgs, okay, so here we required this quantity, so let me convert it to the ton. Okay, so when you divide it by 1000, so we required 10485 tons. Okay, so we required 1485 tons. So now what is the cost of 1 ton asphalt, price of 1 ton asphalt? So remember that now cost of asphalt, okay, so cost of asphalt is, we required 10485 tons, okay, multiply cost of 1 ton or price of 1 ton asphalt, which is now in market, or it's depend on different countries and also on different cities, okay, but for example 9000, okay, RS rupees, 9000 rupees, so multiply with 9000, because 1 ton price is 9000, so you will get the total amount for construction of asphalt, 10485 multiply 9000, so we required, sorry, 10485 multiply 9000, so 9436 5000, okay, so convert it to the millions, okay, so divide by 1 million, right, so here divide it by 10 lakh, so we required the total amount for this, which is 94.36 million. Okay, so we required for this road 94.36 million to do the construction of asphalt for this road. Okay, so how to calculate quantity of asphalt for road construction? So if the road is 5 kilometer width is 6 meters, thickness is 0.15 meter. So the volume of asphalt will become from this L multiply W multiply thickness, then you will get the volume 45 cubic meter or meter cube. Now the density of asphalt is 2330 kg per meter. Now what is the quantity of asphalt? Volume of asphalt, which you can get from these values, multiply density of asphalt, which is 2330. So let me put the value 4500 multiply 2330 kg per meter. Then you will get the total asphalt in kg, which is here. Okay, 1,48,05,000 kg is required to complete this road, which length is 5,000 meters or 5 kilometers. Now, what is the cost of asphalt? Cost of asphalt. So now I convert it to the tons. Okay, because in one ton we have 1,000 kgs. Okay, then we required 10,485 tons. So cost of asphalt, 10,485 tons multiply price of 1 ton asphalt, which is now, for example, 9,000 rupees. So now multiply with this, we required 94.36 millions to complete this project. So this is a video which I have discussed specially for estimation of asphalt. Maybe this video can help you. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.